It is starting to sound a lot like Christmas, at least on some of Louisville's radio stations.
Or here on the set when Rick sings
to us. I'm singing away.
Christina Mora joins us with the reasons behind this early push into the holiday season. Christina?
Yeah, Light 106.9 started playing holiday music the day after Halloween. We received more than 300 comments. People feel pretty passionately. They were writing those comments on our Facebook page. So you probably side with one of these two. Sally Baker says, not before Thanksgiving. And then Angela Dennison says she's been listening to Christmas music on Pandora since July. Well, either way, there's a reason behind all this.
Light 106.9, Louisville's original Christmas music station.
Inside the studio at Louisville's Light 106.9. And the holiday spirit is alive and well.
It's heartwarming. They're just like, it just puts me in the spirit. It makes me happy inside. And
Feliz Navidad. 22 days until Thanksgiving, 49 until Christmas. But here, it's nonstop, 24/7 holiday music.
You know, it's the warm, fuzzy feeling you'd like to have year-round, but, you know, you only have during this time of the year. So I'm getting it a little earlier this year, which is good.
The station made the switch to its holiday lineup earlier than ever this year, the day after Halloween, partly to jumpstart you into a shorter shopping season. There are 4 weekends in between Thanksgiving and Christmas this year, as opposed to last year's 5.
The response has been mixed. We've been getting some people love it, some people not so much.
It's close to Thanksgiving, so I don't see why not.
It's way too early. You shouldn't do anything before Thanksgiving.
Been meaning to call you guys.
Yeah?
I can't handle Christmas for 2 months.
I'm sorry, Sharon.
And it's not just the music that's starting early. There are just 26 days from Thanksgiving to Christmas this year. It's the shortest holiday shopping season in more than a decade. So stores are getting in on that early action, too. DJs at 106.9 are also hoping you're tuning in earlier this year in order to tune out the stresses of today, like health care, remnants of a government shutdown, and a lack of jobs. And if you're not into it,
give it a chance. Give it a chance. Listen. Just listen for a couple of songs.
Okay, so in addition to all of that holiday music, the radio station is also getting a jump start on holiday giving, getting the word out about Louisville's St. Nick Fund. Christina Mora, WLKY News.
All right, thanks, Christina. So what do you think about the Christmas music? Is it getting you in the spirit, or is it just too soon? Join the conversation on the WLKY News Facebook page.